And I said, hey, it's mine, right? It's my gift. I'm taking care of it. I took it over there to the bank. I said, in the name of Jesus, I said, you power of Satan, go back to whoever sent you. That witch doctor started hopping and screaming and running. He was terrified. Because when you send the demon spirits back to whoever sent them to attack you, guess what happens? They have to obey. That witch doctor went home. She was sleeping.
I wanted David to share that because I just want to encourage us. If we're committed to Jesus and Christ is in us and the power of that name, we can destroy strongholds and principalities and powers and bring down the powers of darkness in America as well. And we need to realize we are fighting some serious enemies, but Jesus Christ is ours. Here's a little song, and then we're going to move right into communion. Open your heart and invite Him in as Savior and Lord. While we listen to this song, if you know, you can sing along. It's some of my favorite singers, the Gaither Trio, and it's Jesus Be the Lord. Jesus Christ as your Savior and Lord, and repent of all your sins and seek to live life honoring to Him, are welcome to join us in communion. This is open communion for us. It's not a denomination. We don't require you to join our church to take communion with us. This isn't about us. It's about Him, the one who lived and died for us. So feel free to step up to the front as we're going to sing a song here in just a moment. There's power in the blood. And the men will begin to get ready to serve the cups. And when you get the cup, hold on to it. And you get the bread, hold on to it. We'll eat it together as we celebrate the broken body and the shed blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. And it's through Him that we have power over all the power of the enemy. It's through Him we have life. We have life abundantly. So feel free to come forward and find a place where you can sit and await to be served. And then just hold on to the bread and the little glasses that we'll drink and partake together in just a moment.
There is power, wonder-working power in the prayer.
about a people who overcame by the blood of the Lamb and the word of their testimony. In Jesus Christ there is power. The blood of Jesus Christ. And just before he went to the cross, he said, take the cup and drink, this is my blood. Take the bread and eat, this is my broken body. And as often as you do this in remembrance of me, remember, I shed it for you. I was broken for you. Let's eat together the bread as we celebrate the broken body and the blood of Jesus Christ. Together. Let's sing that one more time. If you know it, sing it with us. There is give the best, to give your Son, to send Jesus to come to us in the human form, to take our sins upon himself, to suffer on the cross for us. Thank you that there's power in the blood and power in the broken body of Jesus. By his stripes we are healed. By his blood we are cleansed. We thank you that if we confess our sins, the blood of Jesus Christ, your Son, cleanses us from all sin. Thank you for that power today. Thank you for the power to help us to live above the forces of darkness. Thank you for that power and authority that enables us to crush the head of the serpent as we stomp his heel, as he's under our foot as well. Lord, we pray for your blessing upon us. That in the days to come, we'll see a great awakening, a great moving of God across this land. That as churches, as the body of Christ, begin to come together in unity and love and harmony and united purpose, that we can see a great awakening, the forces of darkness will be broken up. Lord, we know first of all it has to start in our individual hearts, that we must have clean hands and a pure heart to approach the hill of the Lord and stand in your holy place. And so I pray that you'll help each one of us to have that commitment that we're totally sold out to you, that we're totally surrendered, totally yielded, totally committed, and totally loyal. We ask for your blessing upon us throughout the remainder of this day and the days to come. Help us to see a breaking up of those things that Satan has planted in our world, and to see the planting of righteousness and righteous seed to bring a harvest of righteousness. We pray and ask it in Jesus' name. Amen. 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 Well, you know, our last little song that we tend to sing when we do this, Because He Lives, I Can Face Tomorrow. Why don't we stand and sing it together? Because He Lives.
Because He lives, all fear is gone.
Amen. God bless you. Let's go with God and go victorious. Amen. Amen.